Multiple crews were also on the scene of a structure fire. This one on 2nd Street in Elmira earlier this morning. It is believed that everyone was able to get out of that home safely, although details are also limited at this time. Both of these fires are developing, and we'll bring you any updates as they become available on air and online at mytwintears.com.